The African Storybook team is so happy to have been nominated for this award because all the people who have written and illustrated these wonderful storybooks will be acknowledged for their work.
And this is a story I wrote about my childhood back in Lesotho when I was a little girl.
Siyabonga, thank you. Siyabonga, thank you. Siyabonga, thank you. Siyabonga, thank you.
And this is what the African Storybook website enables you to do. Thank you.